gets a piece of points. He had Vasilevskiy down at his mercy, but there's none of them yet. There's a shot, and he did not miss that. Mitch Marner sets a Toronto Maple Leaf franchise record with a point in 19 consecutive games.
And this is shorthanded because he is a power play guy as well, and he realized when they are in trouble. I wonder if Sergachev thought the referee was one of his players. This is how the play ended, and the puck went in the net. But all the trouble started on the initial by Sergachev trying to come out of the zone, and he'll make the drop pass. Here's how it played out again, but they never really recovered. They just kept sort of chasing it. Look at Sergachev. See, he drops the puck because Marner puts pressure on him, and it plays more different than he's used to having pressure. The only guy there was the referee, so I wonder if Sergei, out of the corner of his eye, thought, well, he saw sort of a darkish jersey and thought it was Braden Point coming behind him.